Hi, my name is Dmitry. In this video, I will show you the online thermostat simulator for a KaaIoT building management system, or simply BMS. It's a small web application that allows you to interact with KaaIoT live demo without having to set up your own device. First of all, we need to go to kaaproject.org, then navigate to the live demo section. Here you will find links to BMS and online simulator itself. If you are not familiar with BMS, then check a corresponding video first. Now, let's open a thermostat page. I will move it to another window so you can see both BMS and a simulator at the same time. As thermostat page says, we need to obtain a security token to be able to connect to the platform. So let's do that in the BMS. Let's add a device here. We may leave these fields empty. Okay, we got a token here. Now, copy-paste it to the simulators page. We can also verify that a new device appeared on the list. Here it is, the one with empty fields. Next, click on the Get Started button on the simulators page. Once thermostat has successfully connected, we can see that empty values were replaced with attributes sent by the simulator. We can open a thermostat page in the BMS to see all simulator's data, such as current state, whether it's on or off, historical readings, attributes, and some other things. We can change the desired temperature and see how thermostat reacts to our actions. Finally, let's change some attributes of the thermostat. For example, I don't like a default serial number. Let it be my good serial number. Click Update and voila, BMS displayed an updated value. So that's pretty much it. If you want to understand how the simulator works under the hood, feel free to explore its source code on GitHub. Thanks all, see you in the next videos.